funny thing was, he was going to play a trail technique. He was playing behind him, so he didn't hold it. That part of that technique, you let the guy run in front of you, and force him to throw some jump ball in the back of the end zone. So, an unusual decision.
Quickly on.